I already show you about how to nail from this gun before. I have already two video, and today I want to use this handheld power actuator nailer. So I will nail it this 2.5 inch. That is a 2.5 inch nail, and I will nail it, and that is the bricks. I will check it that it will work or not and how long it will go in. So let's see the safety. And another thing, I want to use the number 3. I already have it number 4. That one strength is number 4, but I am going to use number 3 strength, and we will see that what is the result. So that's the thing. I put it inside, and that will go inside. And now I will check it. It should be straight, 100% like this is straight. And you have to press it for actuate it. So let's see how it. And hammer, don't strike it hard, it's just a small is okay. So let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's hold it like this, and we can see that nail is still almost almost 3/8 size is already outside. So in next one we will use it this one, and let's see what's happened. Pause. So now I'm going to put it the same 2.5 inch inside, and that is a yellow one. That's the yellow one. I put it a yellow one strength 4. So let's see how it will. Press it, and yes, there is a big difference. You can see that's the green one, 3-1, and that is for a yellow one. And you can see that one. Thank you.